National Unity Day or Rashtriya Ekta Divas is celebrated in India on 31st October every year. This day was introduced by the Government of India in 2014. The day is celebrated to mark the birth anniversary of the Iron Man of India, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. When India gained independence, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel became the first Deputy Prime Minister and also the Home Minister of India. When the British left India, there were around 565 princely states that gained independence, and at that time they were not in the Indian Union. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel did a commendable job of uniting these kingdoms with the Union of India using his convincing abilities or military prowess. He was not willing to compromise India's political unity. Due to his steely will, he was known as the Iron Man of India. He was very clear in his objective that the map of India must be united throughout its length and breadth. To pay tribute to his great will, National Unity Day was inaugurated by the Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi, in 2014 by offering flowers at the statue of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and flagging off a program Run for Unity in New Delhi. Sardar Patel was bestowed with the country's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna, posthumously in 1991, 41 years after his death. The Statue of Unity, the world's tallest statue, was dedicated to Sardar Patel on his 143rd birth anniversary. National Unity Day is celebrated throughout the country with great zeal and enthusiasm. People pay tribute by offering flowers to Sardar Patel's statue or portrait. Some educational institutes and offices also organize the event Run for Unity to celebrate this day. The aim of National Unity Day is to pay tribute to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel for his great efforts to make India united and also to bring every Indians together.